The following program is brought to you in living color on WMAQ-TV.